guys, I'm doing the first check-in for the second vlog, and we are just getting gas now. I put pajamas on. Just getting gas. Gonna drive a couple more hours, and then we'll probably stop for the night. So, I'll see you at the next check-in.
I hear she saying this game we're playing should be complicated. If you wanna say it, I think she's crazy.
Alright, so it's about 8 o'clock. We just woke up, ate breakfast, and this is where we spent the night. I'm pretty sure it's a gas station, like, truck, like, stop thing. But yeah, so we, like, tucked ourselves, like, back in between that truck, and then there was a truck, like, over in here. And then spent the night. So the game plan now is to drive from here into Nashville. I think it's supposed to be like 3-4 hours, and then we'll get dressed and ready in Nashville, like hook up at our because we're supposed to stop at a like trailer park thing, and then from there we will head into Nashville for a little bit and then continue driving. So that's the morning update in our little sketch parking lot, but yeah.
It's 2 tickets to a concert, it's a Daytona airbrush t-shirt. Wondering who's gonna kiss who first. You know what I'm talking about. Hey baby, what you doing tonight? It's butterflies and Bud Lights under the stars and on the stripes of a beach towel in a spring break town. It's playing in the night air through the speakers all night long. Couple kids just living that American country love song. In every town and every place there's a boy who's trying to take a chance and dance and find a way. Loves Jenny on a license plate. It's daddy getting mad cause you came home late. It's one last kiss in the driveway. Hey radio DJ, can you play that song that she loves so I can turn it up and maybe turn her on? An American country love song. In every town, in every place there's a boy who's trying to take a chance and dance and find a way.
Guys, so it's me again. I'm here to do the next check-in, and man, there's a lot going on. So halfway, while we were driving, so a little bit after the last check-in, our air conditioner stopped working again. So we drove about 4 or 5 hours without the air conditioner. It went up to like 87 degrees in the RV. It was miserable inside. And then we got to the RV's place. We tried to find all different workers, all different people. No one could help us. We had problems with the water and our electricity, and like different things were falling apart, and we were just having a real rough time. And then all of a sudden, our neighbors came out, or I guess my dad talked to them. I don't know how they met. And this guy, he helped us. So he fixed everything. We were all hooked up. We were all ready to go. So we had craziness happen, so I didn't feel many. I think I just have pictures from like all the morning, and that will have all just saw what I have. So now I'm just finished getting ready, and me and my mom are about to go out and go visit, see a little bit of Nashville. So that's what the next clip will be. We're gonna plan on staying here for the night, and then wake up tomorrow morning, drive all night. Hopefully, I think we're gonna try and find another campground, and then continue on driving Monday morning. So yeah, that's it for right now. I will see you once we get into town. So see you later.
I wanna sweep you off your feet tonight. I wanna love you and hold you tight. Spin you around on some old dance floor.
people into restaurant, bar, and then you can watch people dance and stuff.
Yes, I do.
Around here, don't listen to the Beatles run. Old Bo Cephas threw a jukebox needle at the honky tonk where they boot stomp all night. What?
That's right.
Yeah, and what they call work, digging in the dirt. Gotta get it in the ground before the rain come down to get paid to get the girl in your four-wheel drive. Yeah, the boys around here drinking that ice cold beer, talking about girls, talking about trucks. Running them red dirt roads out, kicking up dust. The boys round here sending up a prayer to the man upstairs. Backwoods legit, don't take no shit. Chew tobacco, chew tobacco, chew tobacco spit. Aw, heck. Well, the boys round here, they're keeping it country. Ain't a damn one know how to do the Dougie.
You don't do the Dougie.
No, I'm not in Kentucky, but these girls round here, yep, they still love me. Yeah, the girls round here, they all deserve a whistle. Shaking that sugar sweet as Dixie Crystal. They like that yawling southern drawling. Just can't help it 'cause they just keep falling. For the boys round here,